Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border. No, I don't have all day.
I'm gonna pay you what we agreed. Not one anymore.
Huh. For that, you can borrow my tools and fix it yourself.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right.
So doable? It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters. So doable? It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters. I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells. Have you maybe...
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in to
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry. I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope. You sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I sold Broadcasting Comms Tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I've made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the road, quick.